Coming up on Hard Talk, all sanctions relating to Iran's nuclear program have been lifted in a deal that's been labelled historic. My guest is the former Labour Foreign Secretary Jack Straw. What does this mean for Iran, the region and the world?